Okay. Now this is working in the right-handed way. Doing a continental thing where I'm picking up the yarn from behind the loop and carrying the yarn opposite the working needle. This feels a little more natural to me than the throwing in the right-handed direction. And I think it tends to be a little faster too.